Welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Sassy Dassy. I'm here with another video to help your YouTube channel grow and to become an ultimate success. So in this video, we're going to be talking about those 4,000 watch time hours, or how just to increase your watch time. I'm going to be giving you some things that I have done to show some growth on my channel, and hopefully you can apply it to your channel and you can have the same progress. If you like this video idea, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you can get alerted whenever I drop another video. Okay, so let's just jump right into it. Okay, so the watch time hours to be monetized on YouTube is 4,000. That seems like an out of the world like number, and it is, but whenever I have had videos that have been able to get a lot of watch time, I have actually been able to see like how it can be obtainable. So we're gonna kind of jump into it. So one thing that I have been doing that has definitely helped out, it's kind of a struggle because sometimes I feel like you don't have to kind of lay it all out and kind of make these long videos like that. But making long videos, like probably 10 minutes or so, if the content is appropriate for it, let me throw that out there. If the content is appropriate for it, if you have a lot of things to cover, long videos does help out with your watch time. Because let's just kind of break it down. Whenever I review my analytics, even if I had a drop off in my video, where they dropped off in my video, if the video was maybe like 4 or 5 minutes long, I would not have got that watch time because they dropped off. Yes, they dropped off. I get that. It happens. Attention span, whatever. But whenever they dropped off, I still was able to get a very great amount of watch time because the video was kind of lengthy. So that is what I have been doing or trying to do. But again, make sure the content is appropriate for like a 10 plus minute video, because we don't need you talking about the color green for 10 minutes. No, don't need that. Don't want to hear that. Also, this will work out if you are trying to get monetized, because if your videos are probably about 10 plus minutes long, you will be able to put more ads into your video for money. So it is a great practice to kind of get involved with right now and kind of get used to, because if that's what you're working towards your goal, if that's what you're working towards, that will be a great practice to kind of start. Now, the other thing that I have seen is you kind of got to change your... how can I say this? You kind of got to change your perspective. You kind of got to change your mindset on what your video is doing. A lot of times whenever you post a video, you automatically look for the views, and that's not really giving you the watch time. Anybody can just go on your video and be there for like a hot second and hit the like button and then jump off. You really need to pay attention to your average view duration. That will let you know exactly, like on an average, how long your viewers are watching your videos. And then in return, that will help out with your overall watch time. So I think we need to kind of change our mindset, because I was like that at the very beginning. Like if I wasn't getting a lot of views, I was like, okay, if I'm not getting views, people are not watching my videos. And that has been the direct opposite with my videos. I'm not saying this is for everybody, but that's why you need to get a little bit more related with your analytics and your YouTube studio, so you can be able to see the trends that your videos are doing, the hot spots, the drop-off spots, things of that nature, so you can kind of make those corrections so you can do what you need to do to make your videos an ultimate success. But for me, I used to focus on the views so heavily, and I can see that I could probably have only like 4 or 5 views, but I was able to gain more subscribers. I was gaining 3 or 4 subscribers per video. I'm wonderful with that. And I was getting a lot of watch time and everything. So that, you kind of got to change your mindset and actually just focus on not something that's like the views or the likes or things of that nature and everything. You mainly need to focus on how long whoever is on your video is actually watching your video, and are they watching it from the beginning to the end, or are they just clicking on it and getting off? So these are some things that I have been doing, are going to continue to do, and definitely working on to kind of master so I can get that watch time. I am working on it, you guys. It's a little difficult and everything, but I have only been doing YouTube for a year, so I have set some very obtainable goals for myself, so I will not get discouraged and everything. So I hope you guys find this video helpful. If you did, make sure you comment down below. If you like videos like this, if you want to see different videos, please let me know. I would love to hear from you. But that's all that I have for you guys today. I hope you all have a fantastic rest of your day. I hope you all have a fantastic rest of your week, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.